Last week, the two of us started to have a conversation, and now that conversation's just gone. And now I can't go 10 minutes without this memory of John coming back to me. I'm asking you straight up, did you mess with my head?
Well, there's gotta be somebody. An old boyfriend, maybe, or girlfriend?
Did you talk to Clarice about what happened?
What's she talking about?
Wait, I don't understand. What's going on?
See these girls got time to waste, so we constrict their bodies.
It's the only relationship we need. Face, you're here and you're with me. Don't
but
know
I told
you approach me in this nice black.
You can and if you have someone to care about.
Just like that. Just stay away from me. Like you know I still see that memory.
She's like a bad soap opera.
No, she seems fine. I really don't think it's
Sonya. So, it's wrong. You gave her a memory. It isn't hers without her permission.
Those don't look so good. Look, I'm sorry about what I said earlier, okay?
I wish I could move on.
You can't think like that.
Don't do what he...
I need to change.